Today we celebrate St. Edith Stein. The life of Edith Stein began and ended in unlikely settings. She was born into a large family of Orthodox Jews in Germany in 1891. Her life came to an end 50 years later in a gas chamber at Auschwitz. By then, she was a Carmelite nun who had converted to Catholicism, but who suffered in solidarity with the Jewish people. A deep thinker and a non-stop reader, young Edith Stein rejected her Jewish faith at the age of 14. Through her university studies, she developed a strong interest in Catholic beliefs and thinkers. After reading the autobiography of St. Teresa of Avila, she was ready to be baptized. 10 years later, she entered the Carmelite convent and took the name of Sister Teresa Benedicta of the Cross. It was 1933. Adolf Hitler was Chancellor of Germany. In 1942, the Nazis arrested Sister Teresa. She and her sister were transported by boxcar to Auschwitz in Poland. 1 week later, Sister Teresa died in a gas chamber. A year after Edith Stein's canonization in 1998, Pope John Paul II named her one of three women patron saints of Europe.